Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 5.
Hey, Jimbo.
Hi.
What do you got there?
Cans.
What are they for?
For people not to be hungry.
Okay, for the canned food drive. Thank you. We got a sticker here. It's because you be hungry. You go ahead and put your name on that. Excellent. And then you put your sticker on your can. Are you a freshman?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Hey, Trista, what do you got there? Excellent. Here, will you? I got a sticker for you. If you put your name on that sticker. Okay, and if you'll take this sticker and put it on your can. Oh, super. Whoa! Thanks for participating. Great.
You're welcome.
You can just put your cans right down
here.
Cans
are cool.
Yep. Thank you. Oh, what do you have there? For the canned food drive? Oh, thank you so much. Okay, I got a sticker. You just write your name on the sticker. And if you'll put it on the big can for the sophomore class in the commons area, that would be super. Thank you. Just peel it off. Yep. Hey, Malik, what do you have? For the canned food drive? Oh, thank you so much. Okay, if you'll take the sticker and grab the pen from Laura and go ahead and put your name on it. And if you'll put it up on the sophomore class can. Hey, guys, thanks a lot for helping. It's thank you to be hungry. Okay. Erica?
Hi, I have 5 cans worth of canned food.
Oh, wow, thank you so much. Go ahead and put your name on that sticker. And you're a senior, go ahead, I'm a junior, sorry. Go ahead and put your name on the junior wall. That's exciting. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much for helping. Tobias, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, thanks. I really appreciate it. I got a sticker for you. I messed up the sticker a little bit. Okay, go ahead and put your name on the sticker. And if you'll put it on the wall to represent the junior class. Thank you. Wow, thanks so much. That's going to help people. But it is, sorry. Okay, you're good. It is spooky to be hungry. Oh, Cesar, thank you so much. Put your name on that sticker and then go ahead and put it on the senior class can in the commons area. Thank you. Thanks. What do you have there?
I have cans for the canned food drive.
Oh, thank you, Louise. Okay, if you'll go ahead and put your name on the sticker and put it up on the senior class can in the comments. Thank you.